Alright, alright, welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm, mate. Did that sound believable?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Thank you. That was not the response I was expecting, but I'll take it. No, I got Americanese. That's what I speak.
Americanese.
I've lived in several places around the country, and so I don't think I have a distinct way of speaking.
Bala, bahala, bahala, double bala with I don't know about the healer. But.
I'm just gonna do this over and over. I don't know who I should select.
There, you can go pew-pew, and I'll go multi-shot.
The random gods smiled upon Zul. Yeah, I could have done okay against their Artanis. But this is fine. If I can lock somebody down, we should be able to burst them. What is that? It's a gun and...
Oh my gosh, I missed the pick. What was the picks?
You missed the pick?
You did 40 push-ups.
You got Zagara, apparently.
40 is way too much. I should have done 20.
That's why I did 3.
Alright, I like Zagara though. It's a good pick.
Didn't quite work. Holy crap, how do we get like a full level behind? I thought we were 2 levels behind for a second. Okay, we got their wall down. We just need a poke there. Hey! Got you out. Swap is almost up.
Yeah, when I play Zagara, I just like full siege their buildings because it can't
heal.
It's
the smartest thing to do.
Yeah, it's like why attack heroes that can heal when you can hit the buildings from far away?
I do like the auto attack where you get stronger as you attack, but other than that, I think you should be going for buildings. So I appreciate you doing that, by the way.
Oh, that was a good swap. I didn't think it'd get.
Great. That globe, I think, saved me. Thank you. That kind of saves us a little bit. I'm walking away.
Oh, that tower has like no. Okay.
Thank you. It's fine walking back and tap. Okay, our fifth member is coming back.
I was eyeing that as well.
Oh no, man. Oh, blue's gonna get swapped. Ah, oh, blue made it out. Okay, we're good. Thank you for the bloodlust. I was able to run away quite quickly. Set up Hanzo so he could kill a bunch of people on their team.
Yeah, Hanzo was pretty good.
MVP.
But I still like Blue wrecking the towers and making sure that we didn't have to fight under towers or buildings at all. Okay, wait, was that was two already, wasn't it? No, that was the first one. Okay. Tally-ho, and off we go. Let's do another one. Farticus and I played a couple of games last night, and we won one. I'm not going to tell you how many games we played, but I will tell you we did win one. Although the eagle-eyed viewers out there, you know, that's what people always say, right? Would have seen, because I just showed it. I think our ETC is better than Azaria. Azaria is the support. We don't have any other healers. Okay, well, we'll do some mitigation. Yikes.
Ooh, free damage.
We should try triple ETC.
Triple ETC.
With the healing thing.
I'll keep you guys alive while you do your mosh or when you dive in. Okay?
Oh, we got zero.
Yeah, we'll just
ETC.
Do that. We'll keep you alive.
Zero ETC. No one wanted the ETC. I didn't want to be the only one.
So we didn't go any ETCs? Oh, missed the opportunity.
How am I supposed to help someone like you? The meanest dear lady I've ever met.
Time remaining.
Oh, they have seconds. A fair amount. Her basic attack damage does 50% additional damage to enemies in melee range. While above 40 energy.
Localized combat now beginning.
Yeah, I feel like that's going to be the way to go. Okay, I'd stay too close. I did do a fair amount of damage, but oh my god. One to five kills. Barrier activated. Ah. I thought he was gonna flip him over.
Hero,
I can't believe I made it out alive. Ooh, we like mostly all did.
I need healing.
Ah, you got full heal at level 10.
Run, Blue, run! Okay, 5 to 10. We're kind of working here. Perkis, where are you going? Just walking up to a false dad. Go ahead and dive on them, Red. Got a shield for you. Oh wait, have I been supposed to be collecting globes? Just had to make good and sure that she was dead.
Select a talent. Well, poison's gonna be really good here.
No, did we get at the tower? Tell me we got the building. 34? There we go. Okay, that was worth it. 21, 12 to 15. We're honestly not too far off now. And we've got almost a full wall in front of us, too. Farticus is going crazy, huh? Mitigate some damage. Okay, I don't have a shield for you, Blue. Gain armor at high energy. Yeah. I have not been focusing on that, Blue.
Updating mortality statistics.
I shouldn't put my ally shield on immediately. I should wait. Got lucky. Maybe 400 health, but that still felt like it was lucky. I should be getting gloves that reduces my cooldown. A kill.
Unresponsive. Initializing respawn.
Kill the gray main. Nice.
Select.
Only need 10 more globes to actually do something.
Yeah. Wait, Red, you took the garbage ult? Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ultimate got canceled. Otherwise, they would have died.
Was it because it wasn't the best ultimate? Or are you talking?
No, Red took the terrible ult.
Okay. Well, Poison Nova is okay, but you gotta get, like, you gotta get in the middle of all of them to get the Poison Nova. Okay, they're almost at 20s.
I'm always in the middle of all of them. How do you think I got to use death?
How many deaths? Okay, good defending, less good defending. You guys take all the globes. I need another 8.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
I got chain stunned in the fog.
Stop taking them out! Everybody's getting pulled out of my ult.
Hey, Red, I'm pretty sure the other ult does more damage. And it also fully heals you.
Is it healing?
Well, because you return to base.
Yeah,
so
you return to base and you get full health.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's way better.
Oh, yeah.
It used to be pretty garbage because it was slower, but they sped it up to make it useful. And now it's like a little too fast, so it's pretty much just better than the other ult. Finally got my ult off. That's all I wanted in life. You have been slain.
Their ETC has more healing than me, that's sad.
Could have 3 ETCs.
We could have. I don't know if that would have been good though. Yeah, just trying to get the poke damage. Only a couple of them have self heals. Most of them do, except Grading. Got a globe. That was way too early. Okay, Kira is up, just like that. Okay, we are not together, so I'm backing the heck up. Oh, are we fighting down here? Yep, I see Gray Mane, he's cutting the lane. Yeah, I can't forget he can change that slide. Okay, well, we kind of evened up there, but that was a really good play on UTC's part. One third, not bad. We can come back from this. Most of us have our ults except for Diablo. And they all have their... How did UTC get his mosh pit again? He just did it. Oh, it doesn't show on that tab.
Yeah, it doesn't show.
Where were you going, Blue?
I had no idea.
That's okay. I stood there. I figured that was it. He can out. He can, like, run after me. Your core is under attack. I think if you get any stun on you, Kira's going to come for you. Yeah, it would have been better to poke with the Q or something, I think.
The Q does like no damage and it has like no range.
Well, that's why you gotta go the Q build. Can you do your satchel charge? Thank you.
Oh, your ult would cancel it too.
Yeah, but he always slides into me because I'm in the front line and catches.
Oh, I was talking about Red's ult. The rip tire.
Yeah. Oh, the rip tire and then also the satchel charge is an easy go-to one. Okay, it's a 4v5, and Dibbles is just pushing for it. Trying to get there. Try not to group up completely. Oh, they're backdooring. They knew they couldn't win in a straight up team fight, so they backdoored like little wimpy yellow belly. People.
Yellow ballers.
MVP. The yellow ballers.
Well, if everyone didn't die at the end, we would have won.
What are you trying to say, Blue?
And we would have won if
we would have won. Did you know that? Okay, well, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.